السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. مرحبا بكم في دروسنا لكتاب العربي للكبار. We are going to do إن شاء الله the three تدريبات, the three exercises of lesson one إن شاء الله. الدرس الأول we did the dialogues and now we are going to do إن شاء الله the تدريبات إن شاء الله. The first تدريب يتسأل اقرأ الأمثلة التالية لضمائر المفرد المنفصلة. Okay, الضمائر المفرد means the singular pronoun. Singular pronoun which is أنا, I, أنت, you for masculine, feminine, singular, أنت for feminine, just مفرد. Okay, التاء التأنيث. Okay, والتاء التأنيث. التاء التأنيث is this one. Okay, we're going to do this, inshallah. So we have Anna Rashad. Anna Rashad. We have I am Rashad. I am Masoud. Anna Mahir. Anna Saad. Anna. Okay. So Anna is used for both male and female. Anna Marwa. I am Marwa. Anna Lubna. Anna Salwa. And Anna مريم. Okay. So we have here as well عندنا the citizenship which is the belonging to a country. أنا عراقي. أنا عراقي is said for male. Male say أنا عراقي. A female will say أنا عراقية by adding تا مربوطة. Okay. تا مربوطة or this تا التأنيث as well. تا التأنيث. Okay. It's the same for أنا يمنية. Okay. يمني and يمنية. And أنا مغربية. Okay. So for the feminine, we just add or replace yun to yatun. Okay, yun will be going to yatun. Okay, and it's the same for this, all this, ana misriyon, ana misriyatun, and for yabani, amriki, falastin, it will be the same, inshallah. Okay, yabaniyon, yabaniyatun, amrikiyon, amrikiyatun, falastiniyon, falastiniyatun. Okay, so now we are going to do enter. Enter. You are Qasim. You are Qasim. You أنت is used for a single. Okay, we are going to do al-mufrad here. And أنت and أنتي. أنت is al-mufrad, singular, but أنت is used for a masculine. أنت Qasim, أنت Majid, أنت Yasir. Okay, for this is for those who don't know. أنتي is used for same for but for feminine. أنتي Fatima. Anti Fatima, anti Khadija, anti Halima, anti etc. Okay, so this is for the pronouns ana, anta, and anti, and for feminine form of a word. Okay, here we have the it's not all the words, but some of the words that get the feminine words from masculine. Okay, so this here we have a citizenship. So we go for the next page, which is here we learn in the lesson, the first part, dialogue we did, كيف حالك أنت and كيف حالك أنت. Okay, here the difference between أنت and أنتي, we know that أنت is for male, أنتي for female. أنت is just a damir. Here we have a damir المتصل. Okay, damir المتصل. Here we are going to study damir المتصل, ك and كي. Okay, this is for ka belong to anta and ki belong to anti. Okay, so we have kayfa haluka anta, kayfa haluki anti, and araka anta, araka lahiqan, I will see you later, I will see you later, araka lahiqan, araki lahiqan. Okay, araki lahiqan is used for when you speak to a female. That's for the first lesson, the first paragraph. Go to the second paragraph. It's obvious, okay? We have a country. It is the same for all of them. For example, we have Misriyun, Palestine, we have Palestinian. Okay, this is for male. Okay, that's the country. Tunis, country, Tunisia, Tunisian, Tunisian. Okay, Qatar, it's a country. Qatarian is a citizenship. Okay, the one who live in Qatar or belong to Qatar. Lubnan, Lubnanian. Okay, Oman, Omanian. Okay, so here we have to do only adding yun. Okay, we did this in the we post the second tadrib in the Kobros, Cyprus, Kobrosion, Biru, Peru, Biruion, okay, Pakistanian, Iranian, okay, so all these are the how to spell the citizenship of people living in a specific country, okay? We have in one part country name and the other part the citizenship. And we go for the last exercise, which is to learn the numbers, okay? These are just to learn the numbers, inshallah. And we need to learn, because we are going to learn up to 100, inshallah, in this book. Zero, we have zero, sifar, zero, sifar. We have one, wahidun, wahidun. We have two, ithnani. We have three, thalathatun. We have four, arba'atun. And we have a five, khamsatun. Okay? So just in the Ajib and the Asil al-Atiya here, they want to, they give the numbers in the another shape. I will write them for you, inshallah, in a okay. So this will be this one, yeah? It says, ما رقم هاتي فيك؟ ما رقم هاتي فيك؟ We are going to do 0, 0, 5, 5, 3, 1, 0, 2, 5, 6, and 0, okay? This is for the first one. We repeat. Sifar, khamsa, thalatha, sifar, wahid, sifar, itnan, khamsa, sita, sifar. The second one will be this one. Ma raqmu hatif al mustashfa. What is the number of the hospital's phone number? Okay. What's the hospital's phone number? It starts with, okay, we do sifar, sita, wahid, khamsa, thalatha, wahid, ithnan, sifar. Okay, that is for the hospital, al mustashfa. And the last one will be the raqm hatif al-shurta, the police number, phone number. Okay, al-shurta is the police. Okay, we have sifar, wahid, sita, khamsa, arba'a. We repeat, sifar, wahid, sita, khamsa, arba'a. This is for the police phone number. Okay, by this, we finish all our three exercises, tadribat, to this first lesson. Okay, wish for all of you Eid Mubarak. Tomorrow will be Eid, inshallah. After Eid, we are going to carry on, inshallah, with our lessons, which are the كتاب العربية للكبار. Okay, this is the name of the book. You can download this book from our website. Okay, you can download from our website www.teachover1millionkids.com. This is our website. You can download the book or any other books from there, inshallah. Okay, Jazakum Allah khair for watching us, and thank you. Hope we are going to be teaching you for a long time, inshallah, and hope that you will learn from us, inshallah, and you benefit from our lessons. Jazakum Allah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.